Farm of Life family, here we are again.
Hello again.
Blogging it up. We're doing lots of blogs. Here we are in the rainy season. And
see all the rain?
Yes,
see all that?
Look at all the rain. Tons of rain.
It's horrible.
It's raining all day long here at Farm of Life. No, not at all. The rainy season actually is very, very nice. And we have with us today someone who actually decided to chance it and come here rainy season, Jason Tucker. And he's from
Las Vegas, Nevada.
The City of Lights, baby. Vegas. You know?
He's been here for 2 weeks and has had the best weather.
Absolutely. He's had fantastic weather. He's done lots of cool stuff. Jason, though, found us through some of the later blogs that you guys saw with John, you know, with John Kohler. Mm-hmm. And talk to us a little bit about that, because you grow a garden in the desert in Vegas. Now, I've been to Vegas twice. I have never seen gardens. Talk to us about that. You're a wizard.
I originally started researching, you know, how to get healthier, how to lose some weight, and I started eating a little healthier, and then I felt like the garden was the next, you know, naturally the next step of everything. And so I did a bunch of research. I found out that it was actually possible in Vegas. Even with all the heat, you just have to use a few special methods, but once you learn that, you can grow a huge garden. I have tomato plants that are like 8 to 10 feet tall, and last year I got about 300 pounds of tomatoes.
It's just been crazy.
It sounds like your garden's a little more productive than our greenhouse.
Our greenhouse is getting better, and Jason's helped us a little bit too there. Wow, that's amazing. So you've got a vegetable garden in your backyard, front yard, right there at your house in Vegas.
And inside
it's in my backyard. I converted my whole backyard into raised beds, and one of the main sources of info that I used to build all that was from John Kohler's videos.
Growing your greens.
And
thanks, John.
Yep. And so I saw his videos about how he built all his raised beds, and I just went from there and did my own modifications how I wanted it, and it's just been really successful. From my very first year, I've just...
You use rock dust, too.
Rock dust, yep.
That's
I
way cool.
That's a nice mineral.
Yeah, I learned that from John also. Mm-hmm. I put a whole bunch of rock dust in my beds, and it's all organic. I don't use any chemicals or anything.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And it's just been great. I've been loving it just all year long in Vegas. I'm always growing something, and I'm just always able to eat my organic veggies.
And you use kelp, right?
Kelp, yep, I do.
Wow.
And both of those, rock dust and kelp, you know, are hard for us to find here. So.
And I have a couple of worm bins, make some compost tea from the worm castings.
Mm-hmm.
So you got this really cool garden in Vegas. What was the intention of doing it? You know, to start eating more raw food. What was your goals with it?
Eating more raw food, weight loss, just more energy, just trying to get healthier overall. Juicing also, because juicing, nice. I realized that was getting kind of expensive, just trying to buy that from the grocery store all the time.
Yeah.
And so I thought, well, I'm just gonna just dedicate a huge section of my garden just to greens, and that's helped save me not only a lot of money, but it's higher quality organic greens that are more nutrient dense, especially since they're growing in the rock dust.
Mm-hmm.
And, absolutely.
And the other exciting part about that is one of the things that I grow is tree collars, and I actually got my tree collar from John Kohler also.
Mm-hmm.
He gave me that, and it just grows greens. It grows all year long. I can harvest from it. During the summer, it's a little more bitter, but it's still great for juicing. And
how tall
really
is
healthy.
It?
It's like 12 feet tall now, and when he gave it to me, it was less than a foot tall. It was this little bent over stick, and we didn't know if it was going to live or not, but it ended up surviving, and now it's just huge.
That's amazing. And you know, because we always talk here at the Farm of Life family about energy. You know, there's a whole lot more life force energy in the foods that you connect with.
Mm-hmm.
Those greens know you. They have an uptake of the information of what you need specifically for your body. Mm-hmm. And the life force energy is so much stronger, right, than going to the grocery store.
Yeah,
and buying food that's traveled, let's say, 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks from another part of the country or another part of the world, right?
Exactly.
There's far more energy.
You can just taste the difference, and it's just crisp, and just it's just full of life. It's just so much different.
Yeah.
It's just amazing.
And it's fun, too, right? You enjoy gardening.
Oh, yeah, it's fun. I love being out there. It's just fun. To, you know, it's this little seed, and you can watch it grow into this huge plant.
Yeah. And the results, right, have been weight loss?
Definitely weight loss.
How much have you lost?
Oh, I've probably at least over 50 pounds, I'm sure.
Wow, that's incredible.
And since August?
Since August, yeah.
In like 10 months?
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
That really is. That's incredible.
That amount of weight loss, it sounds like it's about 2 to 3 pounds a month?
Very healthy.
It's very healthy. That's like when you've really taken on a lifestyle and your body is healing. It's not like this trend thing that people lose 10 pounds in a week and then they gain 40 pounds right after that.
Exactly, and I haven't felt like it's a huge hassle. I don't ever look at the carbs and the calories and all that stuff I eat until I'm full, until I'm satisfied, and that's it.
Yeah, you don't have to with this lifestyle. Yeah. You just eat really healthful foods. It doesn't make a difference the quantity. Whenever you feel it's time to stop, you stop.
How did you first learn about raw food?
John Kohler.
John Kohler again, because he has that other site, OK Raw.
Yeah, he has all of his channels. It was another progression where I found his gardening channel first, and then I found his raw foods channel, and then I thought, well, that's an interesting idea. I'm going to try it.
Yeah, thank you, John, again.
Yeah, but healing the world.
John Kohler's video brought you here.
It did,
right?
Yeah.
So let's talk about your experience here. You know, what have you done?
I've done everything. I've visited different waterfalls, gone on hikes, we planted a whole bunch of trees here. I helped a little bit with that and got to go check out the greenhouse, and
we got to enjoy his gardening expertise, mm-hmm. which is great.
Yeah, we learned a lot about tomato planting.
Yeah, absolutely.
And got to try all kinds of different raw foods and just fruits that just aren't available in my area. I got to try the nonis are very interesting. have to try those a couple more times. And then it's just been great. It's definitely a life-changing experience coming here. It just makes you feel differently about it makes you think about what you want for your life. And once you come here, once you go home, you might want to move, go to some place that's more green, that has more plants around. And it definitely made me feel that way. Place is just, it's like, it feels like the opposite end of the world compared to Las Vegas, because Vegas is just the desert.
Desert.
It's just dirt.
It's a desert, right?
And here it's just nothing but green everywhere.
So green.
Yeah, absolutely. Talk to us a little bit about the food. I know, you've had some raw gourmet food mm-hmm. made for you. How did that taste?
That was amazing. Paige I was telling her before she should make a cookbook or a recipe book, mm-hmm. Because she's just, everything that she's made, it was just so delicious. And I just can't, it's amazing that she can do that with just all raw fruits and veggies.
Mm-hmm.
I've loved it so far.
Yeah, she's a magician. There she is over there. She's doing great. That's Paige. Wave, Paige. We're talking a little bit about you and your great food. Number 5 raw food chef in the United States. Where I'm getting that, I don't know. But I think she's number 5. Now, you did yoga, too, right? You did a little yoga.
Yeah.
Remember, and you were saying you really enjoyed that, right? The stretching.
I did enjoy that, and I learned from you that I'm stretchy and flexible. I didn't even know that.
That's right. The guy can bend. Here's our dog, Ramsey. Came to say hi.
I just want to go back to the kitchen, though. You've only ordered a few meals in your 2 weeks here, so you've actually done just a lot of your own food prep in the kitchen.
I have, and that's the other really neat thing. It's the kitchen just always is full of fruit. I can just, it's neat to just be able to go in there and just make whatever I want, just smoothies, and there's a juicer in there who can make juice, and the banana hut. I love, my friends back home will tell you, I love bananas. I'm always eating bananas. I always have a big pile of bananas on my desk when I'm working on my computer or whatever I'm doing, and it's just neat to just be able to just have an unlimited supply of all that. Just and it's, I just love it. It feels good, and it's just being able to make all those smoothies. I love smoothies too.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I tell you, this guy, we've fallen in love with him here in the 2 weeks. We've talked about it, and of course, his passion. We always like to connect people who are passionate about what they do with the farm, and he became very passionate about what we're doing here. And of course, you love the gardening and the farm and stuff. But there's also something you're also very passionate at that we're not really good at, and that's website type stuff. That's computer type stuff. And Jason is really, really good. He's made a living for himself in this. And this is our new web man. Welcome, Farmer Life family.
Yeah,
this is Jason Tucker, web designer. And stay tuned, Farmer Life family, because soon we're going to have a beautiful donations page set up. We're going to have a Farmer Life forum. Where you can chat, people from Pharma Life can actually chat and discuss different topics of interest pertaining to the farm, as well as conference calls, where for a very affordable rate, so we can actually start bringing Pharma Life family all over the world for an affordable rate. It's probably going to be around $25 a month where you can sign up for all kinds of cool articles and for conference calls where you can ask me or Jody or any member of the Farmer Life family any questions that you want. So you can actually plug this lifestyle in anywhere over the world. And then you become guru, right? And then you can be the great creator. And so that, stay tuned. That's coming here in the next few months. And thanks, Jason. Thanks.
No problem. I'm really happy to help, to be a part of this and just to help out. And this feels really good.
Oh, that's amazing.
Awesome.
All right. Blessings. We're going to sign off. We'll see you soon, Farmer Life family. Jason Tucker. We'll see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.